Rainbow Lattice, which originally began as a creative writing project during my high school years, was called Planet Nights. Let's see here. I developed it into a novel almost 10 years later that would make it 2005. When the beginning books took form.
I'm not gonna say their names yet. This one was used.
I suggest you check it out. Sure. Rainbow Lattice. We'll be sure to please.
Probably can't hear me. I should be talking.
It had a short online shelf life. It was on maybe a year before I took it down. And then reworked it into like the story I'm selling now. Added additional characters and more detailed descriptions, extended dialogue, all that fun stuff. So that took me 8 years. And now it's back on virtual shelves, Amazon and Kobo. The distributor scan. Oh, those are the distributors. I was reading my script wrong. Peace and just gets killed. Out of town, living out of suitcases, getting out. People claiming on me, but they cannot pick me up when I'm low. I'm coming home to my town. You make my frown turn upside down. No more lovey-dovey talking on the phone. I'm coming home.
Oh my god, I can't believe